Welcome to Wisdom Trek with Gramps. Wisdom is the final frontier in gaining true knowledge. Our mission is to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, and to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. This is Gramps. Thanks for coming along on our journey to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. Today is day 1585 of our trek, and it is time for another snippet of wisdom, which includes an inspirational quote, along with some wise words from Gramps for today's trek. If you apply the words that you hear today, over time, it will help you to become healthy, wealthy, and wise as you continue on your daily trek of life. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. Today's quote is from Dag Hammarskjöld, and it is, "We die on the day when our lives cease to be illuminated by the steady radiance renewed daily of a wonder the source of which is beyond reason." So today's snippet is the wonder of life. Life is so wonderful, a gift from God. Yet many people seem to struggle with maintaining a grateful and positive attitude for each day. We fail to see the wonders that make up each day, every breath that we take and every beat of our heart. The birds that sing, the first flowers of spring, the colorful leaves of fall, and the beauty of a single snowflake. Every sunrise and sunset, and the brilliant flash of lightning in a summer storm. The wonders of life surround us every day. Yes, I understand that some days are challenging, but the fact that we are still breathing means that God continues to have a purpose that we need to fulfill. We need to understand the constant radiance and wonder of God's love for us. His passion for us is the source of the power within us that is beyond any human comprehension. We are created to be bearers of His image. God has given us a purpose to fulfill, which is to share His love with others and to teach them to become disciples of Christ. Let us not minimize the work that God has given us to complete, the source of which is beyond comprehension. And that source of love is part of the wonder of life. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10. For we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ Jesus, so we can do the good things He has planned for us long ago. As you ponder this nugget of wisdom for yourself, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, Creating a Legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,584 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for Worldview Wednesday.